So some of the things you want to look for in a realtor are experience. 80% of the realtors in this industry are part-time. You want to know what kind of knowledge they have in today's market. It changes. Luckily in San Antonio, our market has been going up. And then the last thing is availability. You want to make sure that they're responding in a timely manner. I've actually called realtors and their voicemail box has been full, so I haven't been able to leave a message. So some of the things that make me stand out as a realtor is I'm here to serve you. My knowledge in the industry is almost 10 years. I actually put myself in my client's shoes. If I feel comfortable with the purchase that they're making, I know they're gonna feel comfortable.